so much. So, of course, many of us love to spoil our pets, especially during the holidays, and a local company is making that very easy for us to do. Jennifer Baker, owner of the Grateful Dog Bakery, is here with some wonderful options for your pets. Thank you for being with us today.
Thank you for having us.
I love everything that you brought today. You really have a great assortment of stuff.
Thank you so much. We try hard to have healthy treat options.
Sure.
All of our baked goods are made by hand, minimal ingredients. We source locally. If we don't grow it ourselves, we know someone who does.
Yeah.
And it's just such a...
This tray is absolutely gorgeous. We were laughing saying that it looks good enough for people to eat. It's absolutely delicious.
It actually is all human grade.
So we could eat it.
You could. If a family member accidentally eats one, not a problem.
But not the case for dogs, because we want to always share all the good stuff with them, and it's not a good idea to give them human food.
Some human foods are fine. Vegetables, sweet potatoes, before you put on the brown sugar and the butter. Absolutely a great addition to their diet, but gravy, fatty items, not so much.
Not good. Okay, so you have these wonderful items. Tell me about this cake. It's extraordinary. Well, this is awesome.
This cake is special. Our 12-year-old rescue Golden is having a birthday this month, so this is her cake.
That's adorable.
Again, minimal ingredients, organic flours, and that is a peanut butter cake because that is her absolute favorite.
Adorable, right? All right, so you brought along some great little items here, and I love this one of Brutus the Buckeye. So you have all these folks who are local who make all these great things. So if you have a Buckeyes fan, or we're going to show you other things with calves and Indians. But look how cute that is, a little nice fleece jacket.
We absolutely promote the hand crafters. All of these are made by hand. So you know the seams are tight.
Sure.
They're going to be durable and washable, and your dog will wear it for several seasons.
It's so cute. Great to give the fan, the baseball fan, whatever, and you've got all different things with different themes.
Yes.
And you didn't leave out the kitty cats. Thank you so much, because I have a handful of them at my house.
These are handmade catnip treats, and because the catnip is fresh, your cat will absolutely love them.
Isn't this cute?
The little hedgehog toys.
Oh, adorable. And they're so soft.
Again, hand knit, so your cats can also have a great holiday.
Catnip. Okay, love these. Snowball and Cole.
One of the things we focus on is durable toys.
Mm-hmm.
Biggest complaint from pet owners is $15 for a toy that lasts 15 minutes.
Right, because they work so hard to get those squeakers out.
They do. These are durable toys. My dogs have had their lump of coal for 3 years now.
That's so funny. That's really cute. All right, so what else do we have here?
Now, the soft toys are not so durable. There are dogs that can have soft toys, and they treasure them. Others, not so much. So we brought our piggy and then our candy canes and reindeer. Absolutely
so
love
cute.
This little guy with his squished in face.
And these these will last forever.
Forever.
So for that dog that just loves to destroy things.
Yes. Yes.
There you go. Okay, show us before you leave these great beds.
These beds are handmade, again, machine wash and dry.
Wow.
So you're not just washing the cover. They are great. The dogs love them.
And you have them in your shop.
Yes.
Tell us where you're located.
We are in North Ridgeville on Center Ridge Road.
Okay.
And if you are not convenient to us, we also have an online store. So go to our website, www.gratefuldogbakery.com.
Now, you brought along two of your boys today. You have your son and then your furry son, Dash, with us.
I do.
Say hi.
My oldest son, Travis, is currently puppy sitting our puppy, Dash.
Aww, Dash is beautiful. And a border collie, right?
No, actually, standard poodle.
A standard poodle. I'm sorry. Oh, my goodness. Of course I know that. I can't believe I just said that. I'm so sorry.
That's not
You're
a
You're not
problem.
A border collie. You look nothing like a border collie. Standard poodle. And 4.5 months old.
Yes.
So
yes.
Handsome. Both you guys. Thank you for coming in today. So which is Dash's favorite?
Peanut
Can
butter.
Can you give him something?
Actually, if you... That one? Perfect.
That. All right. Here you go. This is our official taste tester. We were gonna bring in, there you go, look how cute. I think it's a hit. Thank you both for being with us, and Merry Christmas to
Merry
you.
Christmas
Great ideas,
to you.
And we have all their information on our website, fox8.com.